In this video, we are going to solve problem number 1 of exercise 11.1. Exercise 11.1. Look at the first problem. In a triangle ABC, 8 centimeters, 15 centimeters, and 17 centimeters are lengths of side AB, BC, and CA respectively. Then find sin A, cos A, and tan A. So before that, first draw a triangle ABC. And this is the right angle triangle ABC, and mark that at B is equal to 90 degrees. At B is equal to 90 degrees. So this is 90 degrees, and this is marked as B. And if you take it as A, B and C, or you can take it as this is A, this is B and C. It is all one choice. And here given that AB is equal to 8 centimeters and BC is equal to 15 centimeters and CA is equal to, or AC is equal to 17 centimeters. And this is 8 centimeters. Then find sin A. A means here it is the angle A. Sin A means you assume it as theta. Here is the angle. Sin A is equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. So here opposite side to this sin angle AA is 15 centimeter, that is BC. Opposite side of angle A is BC, and hypotenuse of angle A is AC. So here it's the value is BC is equal to 15 and AC is equal to 17. So it is the value of sin A. Next, cos A. Cos A is equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse. So cos A ratio is adjacent side by hypotenuse. So here adjacent side to this angle A is AB. So that is AB by, and hypotenuse is AC. Here AB value is equal to 8 centimeters and AC value is equal to 17 centimeters, and it is the ratio of cos A. This is the trigonometric ratio of cos. And the last one, tan A. Tan A is equal to opposite side by adjacent side, that we call it as sin theta by cos theta, we can say, or opposite side by adjacent side also we can call. Here tan theta is equal to, or tan A is equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Adjacent side, that equal to BC by AC, not AC, AB, BC by AB. Here BC value is 15 centimeters and AB value is 8 centimeters. And this is the ratio of tan A. And these are the values of sin A, cos A, and tan A for the given right angle triangle with the sides 8 centimeters, 15 centimeters, and 17 centimeters, and right angle at B. Thank you.